like freedom, but it's really modern day slavery. If I walk the streets here, that one day a white man in uniform will abuse his authority, or that the black man won't stop being a product of the environment they place us in, paying us less than what we deserve, enslaving our minds to destruction, making us feel like we're nothing.
Being an African American has its struggles.
Being African American is a struggle because you have to deal with racism, discrimination, and sexism as well.
My color affects my daily life in many ways because with going into like stores, malls, things like that, we're always viewed as, oh, we're going to go steal, we're going to go do something inappropriate or something of the sort.
My color affects my daily life. Because, you know, as a black woman, we get looked in a different way. Well, black young woman, at that. We get looked in a different way because, you know, any race, they think they can rule us. And, you know, we might not be able to do this or do that. Because most people think black women should stick to, like, what the boys do, basically, play basketball or be a hood rat, stuff like that.